Hello friends, welcome to Book and Dirty. And so today we are going to make our first video on a great Indian novel written by Shashi Tharoor. We all know Shashi Tharoor because of his famous Oxford speech, Britain's Own Reparation. And we also know him as he is a member of a parliament from Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala. This book, Great Indian Novel, as you can see, this is the thick book. I think so. This book has 607 pages. And this book is a satiric novel where Shashi Tharoor has compared the Mahabharata with the modern India. And the character of Mahabharata has been compared with the freedom fighters. The story of Mahabharata is related to the modern Indian history. But before you read this book, friends, I'll just suggest you to know a basic plot about Mahabharata, because in this book here, the great Indian democracy has been compared with Draupadi, and Draupadi was a character of Mahabharata. Mahatma Gandhi has been compared with Ganga Data, Bhishma. Jawaharlal Nehru has been compared with Dhritarashtra. The great freedom fighter Subhash Chandra Bose was compared with Pandu. The Nathuram Godse has been compared with Amba. The Kaurav Party has been compared with Congress. Indira Gandhi with Priya Duryodhani. Friends, but one of the thing I'd like to tell you that as we all know, Shashi Tharoor has always criticized BJP and Narendra Modi government. But in this book, you will not able to see his left-wing ideology, because I was not able to see. And the book has been published in 1989, where Shashi was not in active politics at that time. Actually, this book talk about the period of 1946 to 1984. This book has also talked about the emergency which was implemented by Indira Gandhi. Indira Gandhi here has been compared with Priya Duryodhani, and a lot of issues of India after the independence, like the Kashmir issue. Here the Kashmir issue, then comes the Indo-China relationship. Here the problem with Pakistan, the war that India has won with Pakistan. Here the Pakistan is being compared with Kyrgyzstan. And much more, I think so. This it will be interesting book, fabulous, written by Shashi Tharoor. But what I love about this book is this book start with the line, "They tell me that India is an underdeveloped country." And on the last page, the page 607, where we see the book end with the same sentence, or we can say same line, "They tell me India is an underdeveloped country." So this is the thing that I love most about this book. The way Shashi Tharoor has written, he has started, means he has written a beautiful poems on Subhash Chandra Bose also. The problems, the mistakes that were being made by our defense minister Krishna Menon at that time. Yeah, very well written, I think so, this book. If you are interested in Indian mythology, and even you are interested in Indian history, I'll definitely suggest you to read this book. Excellent, excellent book. I think, friends, this book is very excellent book. So please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.